Eat small size food. From 5 to 6 meals, instead of 3 large meals to stimulate the appetite, and over time and improve appetite, the size of ready meals increases. Eating food with nutrients, and calories buffers it. Eggs, sweets, bakery products, and eating foods rich in nutrients instead, such as whole grain, protein, fats, vegetables, and fruits. High-calorie foods found in healthy foods that are high in calories, examples, cheese, nuts, avocados, and legumes. Food items, foods, small foods. Add spices to spicy food, such as salt, and herbs in giving good flavor and aroma to food, which increases the appetite, but it is indicated that people who suffer from high blood pressure are advised to avoid using high amounts of salt. Changing the texture of food. The texture of food in the appetite, and some of the ways that make it wilt in the stomach. Drink meals. During the period of preparing them, mixing them, and eating them in the form of a drink, as that makes him eat at it. Chop food into small pieces, the foods that can be eaten. Herbs and spices. Some studies have shown the effectiveness of some herbs and spices in the appetite. See what we mention from them: cardamom, cloves, fennel. The basis is red hot pepper, cayenne pepper, the garlic, ginger, ginseng, green tea. It helps reduce the fibers that aids in making the fibers aids in its synthesis, making it suitable for secretions. Watched improve mood, stimulate appetite. Walking for an hour before meals can help open the appetite. Thanks for watching.